Barely 3 months back, senior police officers from Kampala Metropolitan Region acting as divisional police commanders, regional police commanders and officers in charge of police stations attended a refresher course at Nakasongola, preparing them for the upcoming presidential election. But out of the 127 officers, only 70 have been deployed, and to the dismay of other senior officers, there is no official communication for the cause of delay. These officers are now demanding for an administrative action or else they will petition the Ministry of Public Service. But the police publicist Fred Enanga says this is uncalled for and anybody caught in this act will be disciplined accordingly.
Surely, wherever you go for a course and then you come back, there are usually changes, redeployments that are usually done. And this one is based on a transfer policy that exists within the police.
He says the Forces Human Resource Unit is doing everything necessary to have all the pending deployment effected, and for now the force is calling for patience for members of the force in uniform. However, Enanga laughed off leveled allegations against deployment officers that are fleecing money from officers seeking for deployment.
There is not anything like issues of corruption in this, because those transfers are directly conducted by the Director of Human Resource Administration. Except if you're telling me that he's corrupt, which is not the case. And then he makes the proposals to the Inspector General of Police.
The top halcons of the forces are considering finalizing the controversial before the end of next month. Apparently, the matter has been brought to the attention of the IGG and the Director of Human Resource Department.
I know you're raising concerns because out of the 100 plus DPCs and RPCs, there are some who have been deployed and some have not. And it is not automatic that wherever you go for a course, you come back to that same ward, to that same position. It depends on the content or that capacity building course. When you get back, then that means probably you're going to be propelled to go to a higher position or to be reassigned, depending on what the human resource come up with.